was a smell of heat. It was like burning gasoline in your nose. But it also had the putrid stench of death. It was a heat that seemed to be held inside of my chest. I knew the Desert Eagle was the right choice. The cavern walls were too narrow for me to wield my XM7 effectively.
Hold on. I'm confused.
I'm sorry, Millie, is this your story? Were you in a cave with a known terrorist?
No, I get it. Did you say Champion Hill?
Eagle's Nest!
PS4?
PS5!
Can I finish my story?
We're about to start drinking without you.
Oh, they asked me to hang out for a bit.
No, true. We didn't.
I always enjoy her company.
I thought you were gonna do the laundry.
Cleaning the garage.
Stephanie, I'll get those for you.
Hey, do you let him fulfill all your marital duties?
Now where's he going? He just got here.
Dudes, I stopped by Publix after work, and I ran into Randall.
Randall Seaford?
Yeah, but Randy is now Sandy.
Good for her.
Yeah, she was always uncomfortable in his skin.
To me, he will always be that guy that shit his tuxedo at prom.
Poor girl.
To be young and full of shit again.
Ah, yes. He always was attractive.
What? I got us a gig!
But who's us?
The band. The band that we had 25 years ago that was good and famous?
We weren't famous.
Or good.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, we were. We were great.
Guys, look at yourselves. Man, all we ever do is drink beer and argue about Trump and play video games.
Let's go, Brandon.
Guys, seriously. It's a paid gig.
Look, I sold my guitar.
Yeah, and I just bought it back from the pawn shop.
How much does the gig pay?
$200.
How much did you pay for my guitar?
$280.
What?
He tried his best.
Laugh it up, fellas, all right? But it's still free exposure bucks.
I'm a disgruntled manager at a logistics firm. Who needs exposure to that?
Jimmy, when was the last time you went rock climbing? Or skydiving? Never, because you lead a boring fucking life. Okay, Mitch, laugh it up, chucklehead. Buddy, your wife's not coming back. We. Right?
Yeah.
I've been meaning to talk to you about this. All right? Jimmy saw her sucking face with Adam Madrid at Birdies.
We did. You kind of screwed. He's hot.
I heard that too. Yeah.
Well, you know that's okay because I got a new girlfriend.
Yeah, right.
Really good for you.
Hey, Justin, you are so freaking nice. It's irritating. Dude, you made your ex-girlfriend or new fiance pancakes, bro. Don't you guys want to feel badass again? Being in a band is bad.
Well, I think being nice is badass.
No, it's really not, man.
That is so wrong.
Regardless,
man, your throat is your gift. Share it with us. Hey, share it with the world.
We're sorry. We're so sorry.
Baby. See you at the association meeting.
Guys. Let's do this.
Maybe.
Yes. But I don't play an instrument.
Well, we do need a roadie.
What's a roadie?
You plug shit in.
I can do that.
You also give out backstage passes to all the hot chicks.
Oh, I can do that.
Now that's a really important job. Not everybody can do this.
It's a lot of responsibility.
I can definitely do that.
Yeah.
When is it? Saturday.
All right. 8 days? Yeah, that's doable.
Yeah. Well, this Saturday.
Tomorrow.
Jesus.
Yes.
Hey, dude, will you grab me that 3/4 socket?
Dude, I got you.
Is that a hammer or a...
Yeah, it's... Yeah. What
store was that? It's all the way back there, dude. It's all the way back.
Hey, guys, I think the door's malfunctioning.
It's fine.
Hey,
it's fine.
I don't think that's very nice.
I think it's awesome. That I married a large adolescent. It's so cute, Kevin.
Well... What you think, love? Not bad, right?
I'm good, thanks.
Oh, mate, is that his sister?
Dude, still with the accent.
Yeah.
I don't
know. So proud of him.
What? Oh, I'm so proud of him.
Holy shit.
He did the pose. It's awesome.
He wasn't shitless, was he?
No.
And you look like you just got back from Home Depot, mate.
I told you I had a girl.
Yeah, I am so proud of you.
Bobby, where is this place, mate?
Really? Really, bro? Really?
No,
really, bro?
Listen, okay, I don't remember the address, but it's right behind the Whackers.
You don't remember the address?
There's gonna be like 40 people. You can't miss me.
Dude, Franklin's coming. Just listen. Shit, don't give him any money.
Hey, guys. How's it going? Listen, I know you probably think I'm just here to beg for money for my new feature film project.
No, we would never.
I heard
think
good
that.
Things.
Well, I am actually here to do that, but this time, I'm not asking. Oh!
I just need $2 million. Jordan Peele will give me the rest.
I mean, look at all the cars. It's gotta be
oh
it, guys.
Oh, God, would you stop that accent?
Yes, I think this is the place.
Fucking boomers.
Take it back to the ticket dump.
Yeah, guy said just to go in through the back gate.
So.
Hey, guys. I think I'm ready to rock. Let's go.
I forgot my cholesterol medicine.
Look, shouldn't we go get the instruments?
It's okay, guys.
That's what the roadie's for. It. God damn it, there goes my chub.
This is perfect right here, yeah? Where are they, man? Should I go grab them? Yeah,
I'll just go get them.
What the fuck is in your pants, mate? What, dude? It's all me, brother. What's up, Mighty Mouse? Look, we're already being live streamed, guys.
Tommy Lee, looks like
we're
gonna
follow
him, right?
This guy's got a banana in his pants.
It's not a banana, man. It's,
this is going
his shorts
really
are so tight.
Well.
And his tattoos.
You've seen it.
That's a
plantain. Let's just play the set. Come on. Well, where are you going? Ah, God, I'm so tired of feeling old. Aren't you tired of feeling old? Don't you guys miss this? We can have it all again.
We used to be good, guys. And I'm not talking about the band. We all know we sucked. But us, all of us.
Jimmy, I think he's right, man. I mean, we might still have it. These clothes, they make me feel good about myself.
That's the cocaine.
Let's go back.
We are Foreskin Human.
I told you, he's got a banana in his pants.
Door.
Over there?
Oh.
Hey, Sandy! That's Sandy!
Foreskin funeral!
Guys, it's Sandy! That is a very cute friend. We're coming over!
Guys, we're at the wrong house.
I am so sorry.
Let's keep rolling.